We must focus on the sorrow. Then we can teach that thing pain.
This is my realm!
Kill so easily now.
I will reap your soul this time.
Hugging up.
This is my realm.
I'm stronger and faster. I'll destroy you. Stronger and faster. I'll destroy you.
Still needs a shoulder to be on.
But not yours.
Soul.
This is our realm!
As stubborn as you are.
Standing by.
As stubborn as you are.
Something.
I never told you the full story. I'm sorry.
No need.
Please, let's get out of here. Onwards. There's no more time to lose. Is the entire town lost to Ivy? Her influence must still be strong.
But as Charles would say, another day, another soul to save.
These people have no idea what they're up against. We really had no idea what we were walking into.
You died. Because I was arrogant.
I did. And you were. I maim the corrupted heart. You aim at its roots. Take on a ghost!
Would you a lecture on the sanctity of marriage?
A pretty word for a set of shackles.
I'm sure folk here are just as open-minded as Charles.
I miss us.
How did it come to this?
And how do we get out? Can I join in too? I see a light.
How? Would Esther still be here?
Die, you bastard!
After this, we should set sail somewhere warm and safe, where the dead don't linger.
No such place. But it's not a bad idea.
Lesser Palingenesis ritual. I've never done anything like this.
Neither have I.
This is an odd kind of homecoming.
It is strange to be back.
It is strange to sleep near the place where you died.
Still, rest you should. You'll need it.
And you can't bathe twice in the same river. It's not the same river, and you're not the same man.
And yet nothing shall ever be the same again.
Aye. You'll come back changed. And you'll come back to find that I am changed.
Of course we'll have changed, but we'll be alive. With a lifetime of changing stretching out before us.
And we'll be together.
I hope that will be enough.
Since we returned to New Eden, I've felt like something's on your mind. What are you not telling me?
That night in this room, I asked you for caution. I worried you'd act rashly, and you promised me you would not. Then you did it anyway.
I thought you'd gone to the meeting house without me.
I died to save you.
Is that why your ghost returned? Is that why you stayed?
Yes, I stayed because I was angry. Angry with you.
I think I've known that for a while now.
The anger lingers. Part of me resents you yet. For my pain and my fear. For my suffering. For my dying. I resent you.
Antea, I am truly sorry.
I know you are. But soon, I'll be back. Then we'll both bathe in this new river. Together. It is time.
What if I fail once more? One wrong choice will exact a heavy price.
Whatever happens, we will face it. For better or worse.
Oh, there? Anybody home?
Esther.
Rory? Are you here? Are you really here?
I am. We are. Have you been here alone all this time?
No. Not alone. Charles visits from time to time. We talk.
That's not Charles. Charlie had his ascent. Do you remember?
Oh, yes. I remember. It's all very foggy. Do we ever mend the wounds of true love lost?
Esther, do you know me?
And Taya. Yes, I know you. You come to Red as Charles comes to me. How very good of you.
Dearest Esther, I died. I am a ghost.
You know, I'd have liked to join your games. You three. Chasing ghosts and whatnot. I learn fast. But not today. Today feels like a dream.
What's happened in New Eden while we were gone?
Oh. Everyone left. I did not wish to join them. She let me stay.
She? Deborah?
Speak not her name. It makes her angry. She is much more powerful now, and your return has already vexed her.
Goodbye, Esther. Perhaps we'll meet again.
Perhaps we shall. It's so very pleasant to speak to new old friends. From time to time. To time.
It breaks my heart to see her this way.
Enough suffering. Let's set New Eden free.
stop that specter before it possesses the corpse.
Piss off!
Watch out! Spectre possession!
She won't let us in so easily.
A few routes will not stop us.
And precise. Well done.
New Eden suffers. We suffer. My friends, I have disturbing news. Among us walks a witch. Is that not so, Deborah Comenius? Lock her up.
No! No! 'Tis not true! I am no witch!
So that's how it all began.
Aye. With ordinary evil from the hearts of fearful men.
Deborah Comenius, this court finds you guilty of the devil's work. Guided by God's mercy, I pass sentence on the witch. Pain forte Dio. Confess and name your accomplices. Or die for your sins.
I have nothing to confess.
How could they have let this happen?
Not a soul stood or spoke for her. There's no justice here. It's a travesty.
Ah!
confess, witch. None stand for you. Your coven has betrayed you. Name them, and you shall live.
I am no witch. You know this, all of you. Do not turn away from me. You must release me. You must. Will no one speak for me? Anyone? Please, help me. Help me!
I feel her distress, her rising terror, her dark despair.
She suffered enough, and so have we.
Here, my body, my flesh displayed like a trophy.